device that I call the Ionosphere. I use a video projector to broadcast mixed and mashed videos onto the front of a white globe. The person wearing it on their head sees the visuals wrapped all the way around their face while listening to music playing from speakers mounted to the inside of the helmet. The effects can be serene. Following is a short clip from a video for rapper Thavius Beck's song, Go, that features the Ionosphere.
Michael has his projections, and we basically make an environment for our show. And so Michael wrote a book which has paintings on one side and then the novel on the other side. And so what we did is we soundtracked the book.
We'll be right back.
Also, I have held artist residencies at popular Hollywood nightclubs for over 10 years. I did 16mm projections for Star Shoes for 5 years. And I've been the AV manager at the clubs in space since 2007. I also do visuals at festivals and large-scale music events. I've done projection with various bands and projects at the South by Southwest Music Conference since 1995. The Electric Daisy Carnival in 2005 and 2009. The main stage at Sunset Junction in 2008. Coachella from 2007 to 2010. The Rock the Bells Music Festival from 2005 to 2007. The Paydues Independent Music Festival in 2006 and 2007. And at Burning Man since 2001. And in 2010, I was involved in the production of a large-scale LED installation at the Grammy Awards show at Staples Center. I helped build, install, and run the lighting above the stage in this clip featuring R&B singer Maxwell. Contact me if you're interested in the use of visual projections as a creative medium, too.